David's mom always says no.
Oh, she's on duty.
Okay. She's trying to reach the bear. No, no, no. Nobody in the house. Why do you have green water? Come back here, David. Be quiet. Don't play with your food. That's enough, David. Go to your room. Settle down, David. Stop this sentence. Put your toys away, David. Don't play basketball in the house. I said no. Come here. Yes, David. The end.
Awesome. High five. You did really good.